welcome everyone. Welcome to Head of Game today. Now, Super Mario Maker Fridays. Here we go. This is like episode 34 now. I am absolutely excited for this. Like, I can't wait to begin this crazy episode. Like, I have a good feeling about this. We are gonna have some good laughs on these levels. I'm gonna retry that one other level that I did last week, and I'm gonna beat it for you guys tonight. And yeah, let's do this. All right, so let's begin. Because I can't believe that I actually beat it. So yeah, I am gonna. I've been so many levels over the weekend and whatever, but like, now it's time to really see what I can do this level. Oh shoot. Okay. That's okay. That's fine. And that's not good. It is very possible. Like, I didn't know this at the beginning of last time we did this. But, I was right at the end of the level when I did this last. Okay, I screwed that up. It's all good though. Oh, let's begin again. Oh, no way. Dude, that's not right. Okay, this is it, here we go. Let's make the fun happen. Oh, no, right, the checkpoint's over there. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Let's continue. Oh, damn. Maybe I should let go, maybe? But I want to get across with it, so. And I went too fast. It's okay, I'm good. I am fine with just doing that. Okay, there we go. There we are. Yes. bullets. It's okay. It's okay. I got this now. At least I got to the checkpoint. There's the reel. Okay, now will we get to the fun part that I had trouble with last time, but oh, come on, I moved. Why did I crouch the whole time? Dude. Whatever. I'm so done with this level though. I know I can beat it. Okay. Now. Destroy these guys. Give that one up. Oh, right, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, now I've got to destroy those two there. Okay, this should be fast now. Yeah, now I can do this. Okay, let's go. Not possible. For a moment, it's not possible. Ooh! Oh my god, that was awesome. Play this part again and correctly this time. Yeah. Oh shoot, yeah, that's right, that's right. I gotta jump over there, then jump up. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, I keep forgetting that part now. Okay, well, plus I'm really tired tonight, so. This might be the only episode for tonight, but let's go. This day is gonna be fun for Super Mario Maker Fridays. I'll do one other level on top of this, just because I even want to. So, let's go. Oh no. There we go. I did it there. Yeah, I just made it there. Crap. Hate when that happens to me. There we go. I had to kill them first. Right, I remember this now. Yeah, I gotta take care of those two first. Get that one other part. Go up there fast. And then jump like crazy, you know? I think I have to be small the whole time. So I can be faster, but you know. Go ahead, I guess. I'm still gonna grab him with the mushroom though, regardless, just to see if I can do it faster. Go. Have to make this jump. Take those two out. Checkpoint, then I was gonna be at it, but no, now I have to scrap there, right? Like, holy crap, now I have to do this all over again. Hopefully this will be the last time and then I can keep going, because the last part of this level is really fun. I actually remember it now, being like, holy cow. Okay. Now we have a problem. So I gotta use all my skill now. Okay, I screwed up again. Okay, yeah, this is what happens when I'm like really tired. I get really screwed up. I've had an exhausting week. And yeah, I'll tell you the rest of it after I'm done this with one level, but like, there's a reason why I'm like very tired. Not just because of the week, just something else that's going on. So like, hang on, I'm gonna finish this level. There we go, that's what I wanted. Wait. Oh, come on. Yeah, I don't think now I'm going to be able to do this again. Because, like, not only was my birthday really fun, but, like, I don't even remember my birthday now. It was like a random day that I had so much and too much fun with my cousin Corey, and like, my gosh, a few other things were going on as well, so I'm happy about that. We gamed a lot, so yeah. But right now, here we go. Yeah, there's this I don't even know what to say actually, because like, I don't even know how to explain this part yet now, because like, there's this person I've been talking to at a Staples recently. She's fun and all, but every time I get to the point where I want to ask the person out, it's like I physically and mentally can't. You know what I mean? Like, I'm like way too shy to talk to the person, so like, I've been making like a card game for the last few years. She's helped me laminate the cards as well, so I'm happy about that. But like, whenever I feel the courage and the urge to ask the person out on a date, like, I freeze up and I can't do it, you know? Like, I'm that shy of a person. I need the person to be, like, either alone with me or in a group with me so I can actually have more courage and whatever. But, you know, it's like, whatever, you know? And now to put my skills to the test on this part, because I'm a little fed up with this level. Okay, let's finish this up so I can actually sleep. There we go. Okay, now that I lost the suit, hey, I can get this back. If I remember this correctly, both doors go the same way, so now I can fight this boss battle now. I need the mushroom. Give him the mushroom. Oh, no way. Okay, okay. It's all good. It's all good. I can get the mushroom now. Or the scroll suit. And I can fly around. Yeah, this is it. Oh, nuts. Okay, now this will be it. I can destroy this guy now. Oh, come on. Well, that's not good now. Oh well. Really? Oh, that's just crap now. Okay, now I'm gonna have to use a lot of skill now. Great. Great, I'm like right there now. Oh my gosh, I can't do it anymore. I gotta stay near that one pipe there, like. Damn, dude. Okay, okay. I think this might be a one level video. If I do this bad though. Okay, wait for those guys. Ah, oh, come on. Please, mushroom. Oh, thank you. I got him. Awesome. Yep. Either way, I would have come up. Oh my god, it feels good to beat that level now. You know what? I do feel like I'm playing one more level. But I think it's going to be an easier level, though. So, now that I've beaten that level, holy cow. Okay. Let's see. There's not a lot of levels I have luck with. Let's go to Course World Instance and see what we can find. Because I wanna finish this, you know? Ooh, Castlevania walking on the edge. Okay, there's... This one looks like it could be fun. Auto-scroll music. It's an auto-scroll, right? Did it have to be an auto scroll? What? What do I do? Okay. I'm a little man now. I should have just got off him by now, but like. Yeah. Nope. There's no way I'm doing that. That was annoying. Oh, let's go for a. You know what? Yeah. Let's do grassy plains. Wait, no, yeah. All of these are short. Like, okay. The Beetle family goes on a trip. What? You know what? I'm so tired right now, like, I can't even think of anything, you know? But you know what? I'm gonna finish this one. Reach the goal after grabbing 1 to 10 in the coin.
What? Why is that a speed run? There's no way I could do that. Yo, let's do this. I'm just gonna do this very, really, like, yeah, I'm too tired for them to talk. What am I supposed to do here? Like, maybe I should take care of these switches first. Those hip blocks are so dumb. Okay, I'm gonna take care of that first. There we go. Oh, of course there's these guys as well. Oh, really? Really? Yeah, here we go. You're just gonna let those fly by me first. Oh my god, really? Yeah, that's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to get that first. Yeah, I figured it out now. Like, oh my god. Thank you. Where's the other one? Yeah, I don't recall anymore, but you know what? Let's just go for this one here. Let's finish this night off. And then, yeah. Booze creepy man. Oh, I see. How did I not make that? Okay. Try it. Well, let's go. No. Yeah. Screw it. My God. This is insanity. Like, okay. I'm at my peak on the gaming mood right now. I am very tired right now. I'm gonna upload this in the morning because now it's actually Friday. I was recording the whole time at 11 last night, which is tonight. It's still hard to explain because I wanted it to be fully recorded and uploaded today. So. That said, we're only getting one episode done for this week, but hopefully next week we should have about another two episodes or three episodes going up. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in the next Super Mario Maker 2 video. Peace.